Hello, we are on the way to the temple in the mountain in Chiang Mai. It's called Phrathat Doi Suthep. So the traffic is very, very terrible. There are many cars all the time. And we are walking to the temple now. We are on the way to the temple, but we don't know how to go there, walk or by cable car or something. There are too many cars here, and also tourists, but still walking. I think it's not a good idea to go to this temple because the traffic is very terrible.